Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Maybe there's a car battery in there we can use for the boat. Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks. That blinking must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car, if I can find a way to get up there. I can't reach it up there. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside. It's locked. No way in. It's the panel that controls the hydraulic lift over there. No power. Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Something you need?
What do you think happened to Crawford?
Don't know, don't care. As far as I'm concerned, these fuckers got what was coming to them.
Not a lot of sympathy for all the people who died here, huh?
I have about as much for them as they did for the sick and the old and anyone else they didn't think was fit to belong in their little paradise. So yeah, fuck 'em.
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop, tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No. It just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
I did it.
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally something goes right. Got that one off! The positive terminal still bolted on! It's off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me. Move your ass!
Great, now what?
Skylight. Never stop complaining. Come on. Come on, what are you, chicken? jump!
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it... Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you still got the battery?
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing? You sure you two don't need any help?
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.